Thank you, Vertigo, for telling me something I never knew. fellow Toastmasters, General Brother Vito, most welcome guest. At this time, we get to hear from our evaluators about the speeches we just listened to give us a feedback or give the speakers a feedback. And also, my job is to get a report from our timer, grammarian, and quizmaster. So I would like to introduce our first evaluator, who is not you. Not you. The speech was so good that Iftikhar was to evaluate us. What did you do, Bashka? This is the second time.
Kind of saying there is only one speaker. Right?
I know. Unfortunately, you didn't read the agenda. We do have another evaluating Dennis's speech, and I did ask him about what he thought about warmth, and he said it has to go three ways to keep us warm, or warmth in terms of having a warm heart, and secondly, having in a negative way warm blood, hot blood. But he likes to look at warmth in a positive way, so anything to do with positivity is what he likes. Please welcome the Toastmaster of the Year, District 86, Vitaly Fursov.